Most of the time he'll go combo against me, Shago. I don't know. Hoping to run back into Scandaddy again. I want to face that Shago again. It's no offense to Godzilla Killer, it's just literally I want to face this guy. I don't know where he's at. Ooh, okay. Yeah, well, we played him earlier, and I've played him before, but this last time I played him, he was, like, playing on a whole different level. Like, he played perfect Shago, basically. He played the matchup perfectly and did everything perfectly. I could not open him up. I could not catch him. He was playing so well. I gotta run it back. Oh, really? Snapback got me. That was weird. I guess I mistimed it.
One step closer to flushing out Ultra Tech.
I see that hat chat, I ain't gonna lie, I think of that one country song that I think it was Beyonce that Beyonce did. I think about that song when I see Orchid dressed like this. Two bars. All right, here we go. Vibe check. You passed the vibe check. Good stuff. Well, that's unfortunate. Yeah, baby! That's what I'm talking about. Going for it! Yeah, baby! Let's go! Okay, I got really greedy. That's on me. That one's on me. That one's super on me. Well, shit. Ah! It's alright. I will unlock the instinct mode. Observe. Okay. I'm sorry. Shit. I'm sorry. Yeah. Alright, hang on. There we go. I think he tried to do shadow, but you can't. You're stuck there, sir.
Are they also streaming? Maybe?
Damn it. Alright, game. That was unfortunate. Oh, I didn't even get a chance to get it out. Holy crap. Bro! No way! Holy crap! And then he wakes up with that? Oh my god! There is no way. He's gotten every guest break right on the first frame. There's no way, bro. There's no way. That's insane, dude. And the move's not even out. He just boom. Holy shit. Holy crud, dude. It was, the move wasn't even out yet and he would get the guest break right. Like, that's insanity. Let's go. We're fine. No. She cannot. Oh, oh. Yeah, it gets the punish. Let's go. I didn't see. Am I at 309? If I win this one, this is it. After this, I'm gonna take a break from KI and switch over to MK1. But that was not correct at all, game. Damn it, I messed up right there, that's my fault. I missed it. Yo? Yo, okay, okay. Freaking messed up, chat. Ah! I tried to pop instinct, but it didn't come out. Yo, what's up, Mash? I didn't get that break? Get that space. Thank you. myself because I missed like three punishes. Getting way too greedy. Yeah, Swamp Thing in Injustice 2 was something special. Just in general, there were certain characters in Injustice 2 that were just like, wow, this character is insane, super fun, super cool, and then you realize what game they're in, and it's just like, yikes, they were not meant for this game. What? He tried to cancel, but he didn't get it in time. Alright. That's gonna be it for KI for tonight, chat. As much as I would like to see Scandaddy, there's no way peanut butter pizza is real.
It's very real.
It's very real. Nothing too crazy, chat. I had work today, didn't do anything too crazy. Yeah, pretty much that's it. Can't block right now at all. Every time I guess which direction he's coming from, I keep guessing wrong. That's why I keep waking up. Kills. Yeah. It will kill. This one? This one will kill. And then, this weekend, chat, I might be able to do something special. Might. There's no promises, but I'm gonna see who's available. I'm gonna see if, like, DJ Mama, and then we might have my brother as well as someone else on stream. time just getting lazy. Drop that. Damn. Can't block for shit. I missed the height beam by a little bit. I just messed up the combo. Nice. That's gonna be a GG.